Brinjal is one of those vegetables which people either love or hate. Well, try this Pengan Tawa Fry and you are going to fall in love with it. For the coating mix, I am taking 2 tablespoons of roasted besan, 1 teaspoon of roasted cumin powder, 1 teaspoon of amchur powder, 2 teaspoons of Kashmiri red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, salt as per taste. Mix everything together. Time to prepare the brinjal for frying. I'm taking 1 brinjal weighing around 250 grams. Let's trim off the stem. Next, slice the brinjal to at least 1 cm thick roundels. The slices should neither be thick nor thin. Thin slices will be tough to flip while thick slices will take time to cook when pan fried. The slices are ready. Time to coat them and fry. Coat the slices well from both the sides in the dry coating mixture. For this recipe, we have made a dry coating mixture rather than a wet marinade. This is because once we coat the dry mixture in the slices, the salt in the spice mix will prompt the brinjal slices to release moisture. After a few minutes, you will see the masala automatically sticking to the roundels due to the moisture. All the brinjal slices have been coated with the masala. Let the brinjal slices rest for around 7 to 8 minutes for the masala to stick and absorb well before frying. For frying, I'm taking 3 tablespoons of mustard oil on a tawa on medium flame. Once the oil is heated, let's add the slices one by one. While one side is being cooked from the bottom, you can brush the other side with a little bit of oil to prepare it for frying. Now, I'm lowering the flame and we will let the brinjal pan fry for 4 to 5 minutes on one side. Time to flip the sides. For frying, while you can choose any oil of your choice, the brinjals in this recipe taste best in mustard oil. While this recipe is quick to make, do not rush and fry over high heat or you will not get the correct texture. Perfect Pengan Tawa Fry is crispy from the outside and soft on the inside. Time to take them off the tawa and into the bellies as a perfect side dish with simple dal chawal. Simplicity in food is beautiful. Make simplicity significant with Pengan Tawa Fry. Until we meet again, eat well, live well, and stay blessed.